place of work.
Ms. Turner.
I tell her that I'm investigating a murder, and she is very uncooperative.
Ms. Turner, there are serious implications falsifying legal documents. Now, we can make your life very difficult for you if you don't cooperate. You need to tell me who signed Michael Giles' name to this document.
She was very cooperative after that. Told me who it was.
DeAndre Knight.
Detectives have never heard the name DeAndre Knight. Who was this mysterious man?
This was Quanetta's common-law husband.
Investigators are shocked to learn that Michael Giles hadn't been the only man in Quanetta's life at the time of his murder.
We'll be in touch.
This is a pretty intricate, detailed, plotted scam.
This eye-opening admission arms law enforcement with a provocative new theory.